Happy day. Welcome to San Academy Pallikarni. Topic L3 Hindi Poem Meri Amma Grade 6. Meri Amma. इस कविता की कवियत्री का नाम डॉक्टर शकुंतला कालरा जी है. डॉक्टर शकुंतला कालरा जी इस कविता के द्वारा हमें माँ के महत्व के बारे में बताती है, माँ को सम्मानित करती है. आइए अब कविता का हर पंक्तियों को पढ़कर उसका अर्थ सुनाती हूँ. मेरी अम्मा. मेरी अम्मा सबसे अच्छी, करती हम सबको प्यार. मस्त रहे वह सदा काम में, खुश रखती सारा परिवार. मेरी अम्मा, माय मदर. मेरी अम्मा सबसे अच्छी, माय मदर इज द बेस्ट. करती हम सबको प्यार. She loves all of us. She loves everyone in the family. Mast rahe vah sada kaam mein. She's always busy in her work. She's always doing something at home. She is cooking, she is washing clothes, she is preparing snacks for you. All the time she is working. Kush rakti sara parivar. Parivar ka arth hai family. She is keeping her whole family always very happy. यही इस पंक्ति का अर्थ है. बड़े सवेरे उठ जाती है, निपटाती सब घर के काम. खाना पीना कपड़े लत्ते, कभी न ले तकने का नाम. बड़े सवेरे उठ जाती है. What does it mean? She wakes up early in the morning. She wakes up early in the morning before everyone. Niputati sab ghar ke kaam. She is doing all of the household works herself. She is completing everything according to the schedule. So household works, everything she is doing with dedication. Kana peena kapde latte. She is preparing food for you, snacks for you, everything. Peena. She is preparing tea, coffee, juice, all these soups, everything for you people. Kapde latte. She is washing clothes. She is washing everybody's clothes and she is keeping the house very clean. Kabhi na le takne ka naam. She is not at all tired at any time. You cannot see your mother tired at any time. Sometimes it may happen due to some health issues, but she'll be always very active and she'll be working all the time at home. Pooja karti, hame jagati, so jaye hum barambar. Hum sab haste, kaise amma, yaad na rahe kyon ine itwar. She is doing pujas at home. You people might have seen on Diwali, Pongal, on the special occasions she will prepare special food items, everything, and she will give treat for the whole family. So puja karti, she is doing pujas every day. Hame jagati, jagati ka arth hai waking up. She is waking up you all on Sundays by mistake. Earlier in the morning she might have not known about Sunday. Okay, hum sab haste, you people will make fun of her. Kaise amma yaad na rahe kyon ine itwar. Why mother is not having today is Sunday in mind? Because she is working all the days. Sundays are only she has to work too hard, because she has to prepare special lunch for you all, special breakfast. So Sunday also mother should work. That's why she doesn't remember whether it is Sunday, whether it is Monday, whether it is Tuesday, because all the 7 days she has to work. Maa kya jaane chutti kya hai, kyon baata humko itwar. Suraj jaisi meri amma, kaam kare vak saaton var. As I told in the earlier paragraph, maa kya jaane chutti kya hai. Mother is not aware of holidays. Because chutti ka arth hai holidays, because she has to work all the 7 days at home, so she is not remembering Sundays. For example, you take this COVID-19 situation, Everybody is at home, but mother is working all the days. She is preparing food, she is washing clothes, she is doing all the household work. So she doesn't have holidays. Kyon bata humko itwar? But you people will enjoy nicely on Sundays. Itwar karte hai Sunday. Suraj jaisi meri amma. My mother is compared with the sun. Suraj karte hai sun. My mother is compared with the sun. Why? Kaam kare va satovar. Sun is rising all the 7 days. Like that, my mother is working all the 7 days. So my mother is the best. Joli barbar pyar bantti, jibar karti laad dular. Nanne manako koob samajti, ma prabhu ka sundar upahar. She loves all her children equally. Joli barbar, iska arth hai, all the children, in your siblings, yourself, everybody, your brothers, sisters, everyone she loves equally. She doesn't have any partiality. प्यार इसका अर्थ है लव, बांटना का अर्थ है शेयरिंग. शी शेयर्स हर लव एवरी इक्वली विथ एवरीवन. जी बर करती लाड दुलार. शी इज प्रैटलिंग यू ऑल इक्वली. ओके, वॉट एवर यू आर आस्किंग शी इज गेटिंग यू. ओके, सो शी इज लविंग एवरीवन इक्वली. नन्ने मन को खूब समझती. नन्ने मन का इसका अर्थ है इनोसेंट हार्ट, चाइल्डिश हार्ट. चाइल्ड का मन है, बच्चा का मन है. उसे वो खूब समझती, समझना करते हैं अंडरस्टैंडिंग. शी अंडरस्टैंड्स वेरी वेल. माँ प्रभु का सुंदर उपहार. सो मदर इज अ ब्यूटीफुल गिफ्ट ऑफ गॉड. सुंदर उपहार, ब्यूटीफुल गिफ्ट. सो थ्रू दिस पोएम वी लर्न अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ मदर. आई होप दैट यू ऑल्सो विल लव योर मदर, यू विल थैंक योर मदर, यू विल हेल्प योर मदर after seeing this video. Thank you, children.